Dear student, if a question comes that write a CSV program, they give you the particular suppose one list data sheet they give you and they ask you write a Python pandas CSV file to remove the initial spacing. So they say, see there are some spacing and quotes which are there in the limits. Now you remove it. How to remove? So your program is, this will be your program for doing the particular work of the delimits. Okay, doing the particular work of the delimits. How to do? Import CSV. See here, very minutely, I am not importing any other thing like pandas or matplotlib, anything I am not using. Just import CSV. Then CSV dot register. What is register? Underscore delect. CSV delect. Okay, that delect means those the thing to be deleted. Delimiters means that this is a any delimiters is the delimiter sign. Then skip initial space true. That means if you find a space should be skipped. Okay, quoting equals to CSV dot quote underscore all. This you have to write in capital letter. CSV dot quote underscore all. Okay, then with open CSV in what read mode. This is a read mode as CSV file. Read equals to csv.reader CSV file comma. Okay, delect equals to CSV underscore delect. Now for row in reader, print row. Here, so this is to be printed. Now when this one is to be printed, how it will going to print? See. Okay, nothing is coming. Name, age, house, all the things under the name. Name is there under the age is there under the house is there under the address is there. Okay, so this way the files are there. You see it very nicely. See those files very nicely. This is what how we are removing the all the spacing. Previously you have seen the name is given, then space is there, then the name is written, then age is there. Space is given again and the thing is written. Okay, but now here you see nothing is there, only they are separated by a comma, as it has been said that separated by a comma, only comma can be used. See, okay, separated it by comma, rest other thing to be removed. So other thing it has been removed, only it has been separated by a comma within a bracket, within a single bracket. That means as I am calling the file to delect it, it will going to delect it, it will going to arrange the thing in this particular order and it will going to show you the data. So this is the program where you can write a Python program. Any pattern of only this thing will give you to you. It is not suppose here I have given the name, age, house, and it can be a student data field, it can be a cricketer data field, it can be a daily marketing data field, any type of data field they can give you. Okay, so based on that data field you have to do the work. So those the CSV programs what I am showing to you, they are very important. You have to practice all those programs very nicely, because outside of this nothing will be there. This is what is in your syllabus, and from there only you will going to find the answer of your question that will be given to you to solve. Okay, you have to remember them very very nicely. Remember all the CSV program very very nicely what I am giving to you. Clear? How to do it, how to remove the data, how to add everything I am showing you, how to add a column, how to add a particular row, how to find remove all the spacing. Previous of that what I have shown you, previous of that I have shown you that to find how many number of rows are there, isn't it? That also I have shown you. Previous program I have shown you to create one data frame, and from that data frame you can convert it into the CSV. That has also been shown to you. So all these things what I have showing to you and I have shown to you, those the videos, you must see them very minutely. You write all this program in your copy and you have to practice this program very nicely every day, so that you can answer in your question paper when the question paper will be given for board. Those are the things what I am focusing, I am giving you, and outside of this you will not find anything. Okay, outside of this is not find anything. Those pattern of program will be there, and from those pattern of program you have to write the program. Just if there is data value are changed, then you will change the data value. If the particular